Nobody really below freezing. Let's go over to central New Jersey. This 39 degree reading right here. And we have Anthony Lattanzio. He's reporting 39 degrees, cloudy skies, and basically in Plainsboro, it is looking pretty good. There's no wind, and the humidity's up there at 77%. So we're trying to clear out the skies, but I think they're going to be pretty stubborn at that. Outside right now, we're dealing with conditions that are mainly